Define ergonomics and explain its importance. Ergonomics is the science of designing products that make them easier and safer for people to use. It has been applied widely in the workplace to reduce fatigue, improve productivity, and avoid injuries. Ergonomics can help avoid neck, back, and limb injuries caused by strain, lifting, and repetitive motion. One type of repetitive motion injury often addressed is carpal tunnel syndrome, which occurs in the wrist and arm. Ergonomics is sometimes called human factors engineering. Ergonomics involves adapting the work area to fit the person to reduce stress. It has resulted in many changes to everyday products used in the workplace. Examples include fully adjustable chairs that can be contoured to the user, mouse pads with wrist supports, and articulated keyboards. In manufacturing, ergonomics has changed how assembly stations are designed, with parts arranged so they are easier to reach and tools that require less stress to operate. Ergonomics also includes implementation of exercises and frequent breaks. Describe the guidelines for ergonomic safety. Companies use ergonomic concepts to design their work processes to help employees stay safe and injury-free. Some of the concepts being used in the workplace include rotating tasks among employees to avoid fatigue and repetitive motion, arranging workstation materials closer to the employee to make them easier to reach, using adjustable height workstations to fit each employee's body, providing powered tools and devices that support the weight of the tool, and designing processes so employees push rather than pull. Improving the ergonomics of work processes requires the help of the employees doing the tasks as much as the engineers who design the processes. If an employee has designs for improving the ergonomics of any process, he or she should notify a supervisor or the safety officer immediately. Describe the guidelines for lifting objects. Packages and other materials are lifted by employees in every facility every day. Using the wrong method to lift material is the leading cause of sprained muscles and back injuries among employees. Back injuries and other strains can be avoided by using the proper lifting technique. To use the proper technique, begin by standing close to the object with your legs spread apart so that they are even with your shoulders. Then, bend at the knees. Next, grab the object so it is close to your body and lift with your leg muscles. Continue to keep your back straight and head up as you rise. Do not twist your waist. As you transport an object, continue to keep the object close, your back straight, and your head up. Do not lift the object above your chest. Avoid twisting at the waist to change direction. Twisting increases the chance of a back injury. Instead, turn your feet in the direction you want to go. To set the object down, reverse the steps of the lifting process, keeping your back straight and your head up. If the object is too heavy to lift or the weight is unknown, get help or use some type of lift device to assist. OSHA requires two people to lift any object heavier than 50 pounds or 23 kilograms if no lift devices are used. Back braces, carts, and levers are often used to help move heavy objects. What is an injury to the wrist or arm caused by repetitive motion? What type of concepts do companies use to design work processes to help employees stay safe and injury-free? When using the proper lifting technique, you should lift using these muscles. Avoid doing this when transporting an object. What is the leading cause of sprained muscles and back injuries among employees?